Gentlemen, that was Harrison, the bartender. You did great.